everyone can do, or so actually I try to think of frames that are flexible enough for them to find themselves. So I'm gonna show you a little bit of the comics project we have made. First of all, they were making their own sketchbooks, okay? You can see here, for example, a sketchbook that they made for themselves as artists, because artists has to have a sketchbook. And between classes, they wrote the ideas. And at first, I was just teaching them basics of illustration, okay? How to work with pencil first, pen after, how to make the guideline, okay? Guideline, and then build the character on it. It was very basic stuff, and it was all the same, but they knew that our mission is to build a comic book together. And they know the reason is not that Dor just choose comics because he likes comics and now he wants us all to paint comics. Is we're making a comics project together. And you will have as artists, and I have it with me, and you can show it, you can sell it even in the neighborhood and collect your money for it, for your group. You can show it to your parents, you can take it with you, you can, and it's a frame for you to express yourself. And if you're into war games, so that's what you were, you will now learn to, you paint only soldiers, okay? And we have it. And they make peace in the end, don't worry. So here is the first part where we just learn how to sketch, and if you can see, they trace with a marker and then they paint a bit of a background, okay? And now I'm going to show you quickly the comic books we made. Here is, by the way, it's called, it says War and Peace. And it's kids that that they sometimes cannot write, and they made a comic book. So it's maybe 2 months sometimes to go over one, to complete one page, because we're working letter by letter, okay? But I cannot tell you how amazing it is that someone keeps his work for 2 months, okay? It's very, very hard, and come to classes. It's very, very hard. So this is what we're working on.
Is it one comic book per child? Each one makes
a No.
Or is it collective one?
Like we did here. My point is individual work in the class itself, okay? Mm-hmm. I just come to class and I start working. They have their sketchbooks out, their comics. They continue where they start from. It's completely individual, but they are part of a common work. They cannot throw their work, because if everyone throws their work, we're not going to have a comic book, and we decided together that we have a comic book. And their teacher is very motivated through it. Everyone is motivated through this group product.
Yeah, and the story, like in a comic book, you have different stories. Mm-hmm. So does one child do one story, or...
Thank you. In these workshops, in the beginning of the movement, we always do, yesterday, Mercedes, Catherine, Do you remember yours? Yes. Do you remember yours movement? Yes, please. Or you can do another.
Okay.
Then you do another. Everybody come on.
Adina.
Thank you.
traditional dances, this is three de hombres, men and women. Women
dances.
If you want, men
train for this. Can we choose the dance or?
No, you can choose if you are a
man. Yes, we can.
Yes,
we can. What's up for money then?
Men?
Men.
Para, para, papa, bueno, mejor.